Dave says the water is coming out below and going up to hit all the rest of the water, so that's why it's jumped up.